I bought them a house. Elizabeth and Haley. One night, Lizzie and I just started flipping through a housing catalog. Lizzie saw this house in Hawaii, and her eyes just lit up.
So I tore out the page, and without telling her, I started saving up. Before you knew it, I had enough money for the down payment. When I called the realtor, and he said the place was still available, I nearly jumped out of my chair. My plan was to fly them there for vacation. And tell them that that house was a rental. And I know on the last day of vacation, Haley would just look up at me and tell me it's time to go home. But I would look back down at her and I'd tell her, we are home. Percy took that away from me. Made me into this. Going to go into his office. And I'm gonna shoot him.
Percy goes down. This country will never recover. Do you remember telling me that?
I don't care.
I don't believe you. Because you're stronger than that. You're the strongest person I've ever met. You do the things that other people won't do. You sacrifice and you dedicate your life to people you know are innocent. I don't think you're capable of not caring. We will find the rest of the black boxes, and then we will kill Percy. And he will not be able to do this to anyone ever again.
I lied to you. Let him get the locations. I was coming here to double-cross you.